County fairs all over California are now in jeopardy. Governor Brown is proposing cutting local fairs entirely. But KCRA3's Rich Ibarra tells us some say that could mean the state losing even more money.
Well, welcome to the 150th San Joaquin County Fair.
The county fair, fun for all with rides on the Midway, horse racing, and cotton candy. State funding accounts for less than 3% of San Joaquin's fair budget. But when fairs are losing money, it can mean the difference between going on and going under.
We generate at least 800 jobs. And also with the horse racing revenue that we generate, there's a tremendous amount that goes back to the community.
Here are just some of the 29 fairs at risk, according to the California Fair Alliance. Included are Sacramento and San Joaquin. For organizations such as 4-H and Future Farmers of America, lost would be the chance to sell and show livestock.
If they do cut the San Joaquin County Fair, you're basically cutting off a financial beneficiary event to almost, I would say, at least a good 4,000 or 5,000 kids.
Horse racing purses might also be affected and a major attraction for young people lost.
Hopefully it doesn't happen. You know, I mean, I grew up with the fair and everything, all the fun.
The state would save $32 million, but opponents say California fairs brought in more than $2.5 billion spent annually. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 319.
Now, the state Senate is slated to hear arguments this Thursday on making those cuts.